Creating of artificial forests on my smaller fields is an essential part of my general farm profit strategy. But having a big amount of trees planted around requires a lot of activities before the actual profit. One of it is the wood harvesting. I already have a favorite type of a wood harvester, which is parked nearby, ready for work. But I think it's time to give a chance of some of the other models available on the market. Let's have a good winter walk. The truck is already parked in front of the vehicle shop. I'm just going to quickly lower the ramp. Good. Now let's get the first machine. I will start with Komatsu, but only on lease. Still, for now, I'm only going to do a comparison. I'm going to load it on the trailer, and we are good to go. Strange. Machine was tightened with belts, but somehow moved. Let's start. And the first big difference is immediately visible. The machine arm is located next to the cab, which provides better visibility to the working area. Whoa, the snow has disappeared all of a sudden. The working width of the head is smaller, and this creates problems with gripping the trees. Some problems with the overall stability of the machine as well. Probably caused by the weight of the tree, because it is better now. Okay. Enough data. Time to return this machine and take another one. Next one on the list, of course, on lease again. Operator cabin HER is fixed, which gives better overall visibility. This is what I really like. I can see very well the tree that I am cutting in pieces. Problems with the harvester head width again. I was planning to use only Harverster from the original game, but since I have the Impex Hannibal, I'm going to give a try. So far, this is the most expensive wood harvester in the game, but still, I am not able to adapt myself to it and to its capabilities. I guess I just need to practice a lot. For sure, there is a lot of potential in here, especially with the biggest trees. Enough. To close out this comparison test, I will use my favorite one. I'll do easy. Overall, I cut more than 3,000 trees with this one in all of my farms. That's why, no matter what, this is my forest warrior.